us pray for peace in our land. Keep our hearts from sorrows and pain. Bless us all with joy and hope. Love and care for each one in this world.
Jiang中心董事主席，当司仪林永，以及以前抗疫尊敬的各位嘉宾，还有我们的董事长大东居民，还有爱丽斯六，也同时呢在座上，还有各位海内外的嘉宾、贵宾、古文班的同学们，各位同修，大家下午好。 Distinguished guests, our director chairman, our directors, our friends from Malaysia and also from the international communities, and also our classmates from the classical Chinese, a very fine afternoon to all of you. Today, we have the honor of a very special person among us. Just now, I believe you have heard a little bit about this very special person. Now, this special person, she is like an angel, taking care of the homeless, the needy, the disabled, and the abandoned. For most of us who thinks that 50 years old is quite old. And in fact, I've heard of people wanting to retire, you know, in their 40s. However, this very special lady, she, in fact, actually passed the London Nursing Council to accept her as a student at the age of 47. Which means that at the age of 47, she started to learn how to become a nurse. And in the next 8 years, he spent her time in London developing her nursing skills. In 1961, at the age of 63, not 36, but 63, she went back to Singapore to take care of her mother. Ladies and gentlemen, what would we do at 63 years old? But at 63, this very special angel, this very special lady, she was in Singapore taking care of her mother and at the same time establishing various charities to help the aged, the sick, and the needy. And among them are Friends for the Needy, later on known as the Heart to Heart Service until now. And she was the patron for the home for the aged up until 85. So this very special lady, she was born in the year, yes, not 1998, but 1898. So if we do a little simple calculation, that will make her 113 years old this year. 各位尊敬的同学们，今天许哲女士今年已是113岁了。我们可能梦想不敢想活到113岁。如果今天我们问各位，你会活到几岁？你说50岁差不多了，60岁就应该准备了。可是许哲女士啊。 他的人生呢，几乎是50岁才开始，80多岁呢才算是从一个这个非盈利的福利机构啊，算退下来。可是退下来之后呢，许哲女士并没有说退休做事儿，她还是继续的。 继续的为这些老人家，这些非常可怜的，没有家、没有家人照顾的老人家，还有病的老人家，这100岁的老人家还要照顾80多岁的老人家，非常了不起的一位基督教徒，他像一位天使。笑得非常的灿烂，整个神采非常的璀璨，一点呢都不觉得他已经是一位113岁的长辈。许哲女士，她的英文呢是 Teresa Xu， 她的拟名啊是 Teresa Mother Teresa of Singapore， 就是她是新加坡的特丽莎妈妈。我们先给特丽莎妈妈，刚才有人问特丽莎妈妈，她说啊，你年纪这么大了，你对这个成为一个老人家有什么感想？她说啊，我忘记我是老的老人家的。I forget I'm old. I think this is an excellent attitude towards life. You know, 当人家问你你几岁啊，你像我说，哎呀，我已经45了，我已经54了，还60了，很老了。哎，老人家说呀，他说我不记得我老了。老人家可能也不记得他几岁了，是吗？这个永远是年轻人，他永远都是一位113岁的年轻人。许哲女士她说，我所做的只是很平凡的事，就好像当有人口渴了，我就很自然的倒一杯水给他喝，这是一种本能，我从来都不觉得或者把它看成是一种成就。我的愿望就是帮助最贫困最无助的人，因为呢我也曾经贫困无助，我也曾经被人帮助过。蔡老师常常提醒我们要跟许哲女士学习，我们先邀请中华文化教中心资深委员会的主席，也是我们的指导老师
尊敬的许哲女士，啊，尊敬的丹士礼，啊，诸位董事，啊，诸位贵宾，诸位长辈，啊，诸位学长们，大家下午好。我们老祖宗传给我们的教诲啊，是天人合一的教诲。这整个天地万物啊，都是跟人的心呢、啊、相互感应的。所以今天许哲女士来到我们中心呢、啊，老天爷就降下甘露。黄老夫子教诲我们，啊，人这一生呢，就是要去无私的奉献。我们古文班第一节课上的第一篇古文呢，《礼运大同篇》，大道之行也，天下为公。人不独亲其亲，不独子其子，是老有所终，壮有所用，幼有所长，鳏寡孤独， 肺疾者，皆由我收养。我们许哲女士是现身说法，她是做到了礼运道里面的精神。而我们人生要有一个态度，看到人家做到了，就要有志气，我也要能像他一样啊，这样啊才对得起我们遇到这样的长者的因缘啊，才对得起这个缘分，所以叫资源、习缘、造缘。所谓物之报，物之己，圣与贤，可循之。而孔夫子说的人啊，天地人三才啊，应该效法天无私父，地无私在，日月无私照。这老天面对所有的人都是公平的，他没有自私。大地也是一样，所有的人都站在他的上面，他都一样的承载，他都一样的滋润万物啊，日月无私照，平等慈悲的去爱护每一个人。所以我们从长者他一生的风范确实可以感觉到这一份无私。而人这一生啊，最难放下的就是自私。那大家想一想，不为自己想的吃不吃亏啊？吃不吃亏？
不吃。
哦，这个问题已经考虑了很久。哦，你看我们许哲女士说的，我不用照顾我自己了，不用替我自己想，老天也会照顾我啊。这个话这么样的朴实啊，却说出了人生的真理啊。所以在《论语》里面说到，仁者寿，仁慈的人会长寿，因为他念念都为别人想，所以他长寿，113岁年轻人，哦，确实啊，比我还要年轻，哦，因为我们呢，传统文化重实质，不重形式，是吧？待会大家比一比，你们的笑容有没有比他年轻？哦，假如感觉上他的笑容比我们还灿烂，那事实上他比我们还年轻，哦，他比我们还要年轻。哦，所以忘我的境界啊是非常快的。啊，长者说到呢，他照顾这些70-80岁的老人呢。他说我感觉我就像他们的孩子一样在照顾他们，哦，那种心境，哦，是这一些人呢都跟自己的亲人一样的，哦，去爱护。好，那我们看许哲女士她一生的特点，从来不为自己想，那吃不吃亏？活到113岁吃亏吗？哦，走到哪里连国家元首都对他肃然起敬，这个是真正的尊贵之人啊，真正富贵之人啊，这个是实质的。真正的富贵啊，是知足；真正的富贵啊，是心中都是充满着对人的爱，这是真正富有的人啊。甚至于许哲女士的心呢，啊，非常的柔软，这也是我们呢，啊，处事当中啊，应该跟她学习的。她说到了，她的衣服啊，都是垃圾桶捡来的，因为呢，她觉得那垃圾桶的衣服哦，啊，都没有破，都还好好的，很浪费，她把它捡回来了，哦。现在很多人把衣服丢掉，说：“哎呀，那个退流行了，哦，别穿了就丢了。”说穿出来啊会笑死人的，啊。大家要了解，笑死是他死，不是我的死。哦，所以不要太难过。哦，做人啊一定要守住不变的 原理啊，不变的道理就是勤俭。怎么会有金融风暴？就是奢侈才会有金融风暴。哦，而且呢，他为什么穿这一些很朴实的衣服，甚至是垃圾桶捡来的衣服？因为他说啊，我都是跟老人、跟穷人在一起。假如我穿的是名牌的，跟他们在一起，他们会有压力呀、啊。他们会怕说：“哎呀，我把你衣服弄脏了怎么办？”
Talking about clothing, your clothing.
不穿这些名牌，但体恤备至，不愿意让人家有丝毫的难度。哎，人能这样存心去处事待人、啊、走到哪里真的让人家如沐春风呢、啊？而爱人不吃亏哦。经典当中告诉我们，爱人者人恒爱之，敬人者人恒敬之。啊，无求的爱就得到无求的感恩回报。所以很多的人非常感激许哲女士。所以啊，在许哲女士的冰箱啊，都会自己呢长菜出来，长东西出来。没有去买就能长东西来、啊、你们要不要买这个牌子的冰箱？划算哦！告诉大家，这个冰箱的牌子叫爱心牌的、哎、为什么这些拿东西拿菜来的人都不愿意让许哲女士知道是他拿来的？因为许哲女士的爱是无求的，所以他们的回报也是无求。哇，人与人这样的一种情感，那是真情意啊，真道义啊，而且一点负担都没有啊，无求，把人那种无私啊、无求的心都唤醒。哦，像我去送人家东西啊，都要告诉他，哎，这个是特别为你买的，我花了不少钱啊，你要记住啊。所以人家跟我交往压力就很大了。哦，无求的心呢、啊、是人生最美的诗篇。哦，好，那我们这个接下来就以这个虔诚的心呢、啊、先把这个主持人呢、啊、先还给我们宋老师。对不起，我讲的有点忘我了。
老师讲的最好的时刻都是在他忘我的时候。我们再给蔡老师Without further ado, let us give the warmest applause, inviting the Mother Teresa of Singapore, Teresa Xu, accompanied by Brother Sharana Lau.To come to the stage to share her wisdom with us.
Good afternoon, everybody. The brother had told you, Almighty God, can I now go home?
You say that in Mandarin and then they will understand.
No, 所以一位先生说的全是我的故事，我现在可以回家吗？
Yeah. Other brother say everything your story is it? Okay.
So,
say a little bit about your work, your life experience, yeah.
我从小的时候是很穷的，那我就有点肚子饿的时候，I speak English.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Continue with your Mandarin. Yeah, very perfect.
我小的时候，我很饿很饿，就没人看的，我就地下的草抓一来吃，我就想，我希望 假如我可能的话，我不要让一个人吃草，我要给他们。我尽可能给他们吃饭，不是给他们冰淇淋。冰淇淋我要自己穿自己吃。走。
Continue.
Now what should I say?
Continue with your grass story.
我的工作现在从1923年到现在差不多100年，我就是照顾不够吃的人，不没有地方住的，我就做黑衣头好一些。我是跟人家要东西的给他们吃，七百个或者七百个。
啊，大客家啦。
我是大客家啦。
大客家啦。
哎呀，
客家偷啦。
我到处问人家要东西来给我的朋友吃，他说他说说。跟许哲我们不差二十。
In Singapore, they say in Cantonese because most of the old people are Cantonese, so they always call her Missy.
Nurse.
Missy is a nurse. So they always say.干啊，米西，唔怕冇得食啊！
哈哈哈哈
哈 continue, sister.
So I'm keep bigger.
In Mandarin. In Mandarin, yeah.
我是会好意。What is beggar?
Anybody can say what is a cheap beggar in Mandarin?
Chi guy.来为我的大家庭。另外
Continue. How many you have?
我自从1923到现在，差不多要100年，我就是一个黑衣头，好意思。
是黑衣头了，真的。
黑衣头。
黑衣头了。
Chief Baker。
Chief Baker。
我的工作现在就是问他们要东西，那你看见我，你不要给我动，你关门。这是现在1923到现在，我的工作就是问他们要东西，为我的大大家庭。Now we ask them for questions.
Now she wants to ask you all, if you have any question, you can ask her.
I've talked enough, now I listen.
Say Mandarin.
What did it say? 我讲的很多很多话，现在是大家要现在讲话，我要听。
So, if you have any question, please ask her. But the question must be answerable. Please. She has limited time here. Yes. Question, sister. There's a question from brother. Brother Lee here has a question. Ask. Oh, see, he's the second time he has met you.
Yeah.
And he wants to know what is the secret of your longevity and long life. Secret,
Mandarin. 的理由就是我吃冰淇淋。同时也是我的生活常常是哈哈哈的，没有烦恼的。
啊，对呀，没有烦恼。
我给你分我的哈哈哈，不跟你们分我的冰淇淋。那大家有什么问题没有？有些要问我什么，我就乖乖的说给你们听。So questions.
Sister, you can share with them that you are also a total vegetarian.
Oh.
Why?
弟弟说，我要跟大家说，我出生自自然然的是吃素的。我的家庭人他们住在海边，他就是在海里抓鱼啦虾什么，就是离海里面的。那我的外婆跟我说，你不吃鱼，你不会健康。那我是不能吃的，我觉得我吃一点点的鱼，我就周身发红。所以我说，那我现在我就跟人家说了，我的婆婆吃鱼她死掉，我不吃鱼我还在。就吃鱼是不对的，吃素应该吃素的。
对 ，Yes，Yes。
So， 我说够了，大家有什么问题没有
？Yes。
So，
let them ask.Anybody want have question to ask? Please ask.
没有人有什么问哦哦，他有他有。
哦。
请许德女士再给我们解释一下，到底什么是爱？
啊。
什么叫大爱？你是怎么理解的？怎么做到的
？Brother is asking you to elaborate, explain what is love. 爱。In Mandarin. Explain to them.
I. 我不懂的，我要去上学，报名是上学学。
Let's share with him then.
What made him ask a question?
为什么你问这个问题？他说。为什么你问这个问题？他要
我，他这是在写到的。那你告诉我们呢？你这边写到的。
Yes, brother， 你告诉我们呢？
请站来。
这边有写爱吗？
啊，对啊。
这写的不是不不明白不懂啊。
哦。
你懂，你应该 跟我们说啊？
我只会说爱冰淇淋。
Sister, share with them now what is the meaning of I are. Your experience all these years.
My experience
in Hawaii.
我是全世界每一个人都是需要爱。假如你到一个家庭，拿东西给他们啊，表示你爱他们，给他什么什么，他要是要吃的也拿给他吃，他很喜欢，那就觉得你爱他们是对的。假如你自己吃什么东西自己吃，不跟他们分吃，他们不要开门给你进来。走，那个我说大家有什么问题没有？没有问，没有问题，我回家了。
Our sister, brother here has a question.
请问这个全程的死者的武术，您的眼睛跟耳朵，现在眼睛还那么亮，耳朵那么好，这是什么原因？能不能告诉我们一下
？Okay, brother here is saying, asking you, you have very good health, your eyesight is very good, your hearing is very good. Can you explain how is that happen?
我忘记老了。
Explain further.
It's a gift from nature.
Explain in Mandarin.
我没有做什么，我又吃没有什么买药来吃年轻的药，什么都没有，我自自然然的忘记老。
Is very good. She reads without any glasses. Her hearing, this side is good. That's why I sit on this side. That side not so good.
Has I gone to sleep?
That side gone to sleep. 睡觉。那边睡觉啊、so her teeth only last year one by one start falling down.
Because 因为吃冰淇淋不像牙齿。
Because she say eat ice cream no need teeth. So last year only.One by one drop. One day, she was sleeping, and she said, "Brother, what is this piece of stone? Stone in the bed." So I said, "Sister, this is not a stone. This is one of your tooth.
The last one.
Fallen down." So she took, examined it, look at it, then wash it, keep it wrapped up.For future generations. So her eyesight is very, very good, and she reads all the time. At home, she reads English, she reads Mandarin, she reads Sanskrit, 梵文So all the time reading. Explain to them, sister, why you are so hungry for knowledge. She will tell you why she is so hungry for reading, learning. Why?
我现在很高兴看书，因为我小的时候我没有机会，因为我是女的。人家不送我去学校，他说。 学校是开给男孩子的，女孩子在家扫地。我说我的家没有地，我不要扫地，不需要。我爬上山没有地扫，那我就吃草。
So how is it then you continue to be so hungry for knowledge, for reading?
因为我小的时候没有读书，现在看见书的很饿很饿，就白天我要看书，晚上休息也是要看书，因为都读书的我很饿很饿，现在吃不够。白天也要吃书，晚上也要吃书，夜晚也睡醒我要吃书，很香。
So she is very, very hungry. Yeah, Brother Go. Brother Go has a question.
其实你是他心中充满了爱，还有他们到今天113岁，他们眼睛看得多多很看得很清楚，听得很清楚。大家呢都想知道，人到了50岁以上，皮肤都会皱。他到113岁，你看他的皮肤都是非常的光滑。他有什么秘诀使他这么保持这么年轻？我相信大家都想知道的，应该。
OK，
是
Sister, the brother here is noticing that you are 113 years young.
Yeah.
And your complexion is very smooth. Your eyesight is super good. You have no teeth because you love ice cream. So, yes. And then you are healthy, you don't have high blood, you don't have diabetic, you don't have low blood.Yeah, you know, high cholesterol or low cholesterol. So what is it that you manage to maintain your health so well? Share with us some of your formulas in Mandarin.
Yeah, 第一个 formula, what is it?
Formula, how do you say formula?方式，方式，方式，
方式
啊，
就是哈哈哈，我不会哭，我的妈妈没有叫我哭，那我现在我的生活就是哈哈哈，我将我的送给大家。请大家哈哈哈。
Okay, sister, your complexion is very smooth, no wrinkle, especially you know 100+. So they want to know how do you maintain such excellent health and complexion?
没有人看见，我把我的病情他在面面。
No, sister, you tell them every morning you eat one raw egg. Oh, share with them.
那每天我不告诉人的，我因为怕人家偷我的鸡蛋。所以我现在你问我就说，每一天我睡醒起来就吃两个生的鸡蛋，没有煮的，煮的是煮掉的，煮坏。我现在今天，假如我偷过，我就吃三个；，假如偷不到，偷不到，我就吃两个。有的时候，真没有，我就吃一个剩。
Explain after you finish the egg, what do you do?
Yeah, 我不。要本来不要跟人家说的，怕人家做一样的。
Wait, sister, wait. How do you order?
坏了，坏了。
坏了，坏了，坏了。他说，
啊，
你拖很多鸡蛋，他不要说话了。so continue with the 鸡蛋 ，yeah。
So, 我吃鸡蛋，我吃过了，就里面的有一点点的蛋白，我再炒在下面。他说
，Show them how do you do that, sister.
有一个女人，她是专门讲究一个研究食物的
nutritionist。
她说呀 ，nutritionist。她说你不要吃生鸡蛋啊，生鸡蛋有毒。我说我不懂什么是毒，生鸡蛋我很好吃，我就给我的脸吃，吃的我很高兴，这有毒也没有关系，我喜欢毒。
So one or two raw egg in the morning, every morning,
yes.
To eat that. And then after eating the raw egg, the inside of the egg white, to massage all the face and leave it on for the whole day. Never wash. So it absorb all the goodness. That's why it's very smooth. Complexion very smooth.
生鸡蛋。
Raw egg white. Raw egg white. Answer the question, brother. Go.
Excuse me, I have a question here.
She has a question here. I don't know what's her name.
I'm Song.
Miss Song. Sister Song here.
Yeah, yeah.
Want to sing you a song?
Yeah.
Sorry, yeah. Carry on.
We can sing a song together
afterwards. Sing with them, sister, afterwards.
Yes.
I'd like to backtrack a little bit on what you shared with us just now about reading books.
Yes.
You read a lot of books. I wonder, are there any particular subjects that you like to read about? Or just read anything?
Okay, sister, just backtrack a little bit.
Yeah.
What you said just now about reading. You love to read a lot of books.
Yes.
So she wants to know any particular subject that you love to read.
Philosophy.
Say Mandarin, sister.
Well, then that is difficult.
Difficult, sister. The sister, your name is Xi Zhe. So she is philosophy. Zhe is philosophy.
哲学。
哲学啊。Well done. Oh, very good. Philosophy, yeah.
Yeah, philosophy.
徐德女士阅读很多书。
So at home, she will read all the classical book like literature, like Charles Dickens, Somerset Maugham,
Bhagavad Gita,
Shakespeare's. So all classical book like Jane Austen, all the book of Jane Austen, and also Pearl Buck. Some literature of in China and all this, and then Catherine Lim, Amy Tan, all these Asian as well as classical European English literature should read, philosophy, and then Chinese book, a lot of Buddhist books she's reading now, Qing Gong Fa Shi book she also read. Zhen Yan Fa Shi book, she also read, right? And then some other like Hong Lo Meng.
西厢记。
《红楼梦》啊，西厢记。西厢记 ，She reads
all。西厢记。
西厢记 ，The little the east。And Romance of the Red Chamber。
《红楼梦》
啊 ，She reads all。Classical, and modern literature also, like Dan Brown books.
The Bhagavad Gita.
And the Bhagavad Gita, she reads 8 times.
Still reading.
Ah, still reading.
这许德女士，她看的中英文的文学，还有哲学，还有宗教的书，而且特别喜欢看小说，还有宗教的书籍，比如印度的那个。圣那个他们的经典呢，巴格瓦吉塔，他也看了巴格瓦吉塔，所以我知道是非常厚的一本书。啊，许德老师已经看过了，而且近代的小说像 Dan Brown 啊
，modern 啊 ，modern novels
这些侦探小说啊，这个他都看，所以他是个非常喜欢阅读的一位女士。好，那接下来下一个问题就是。
Second question, sister. Second question, following up to the first question she has.
Oh, ah. Yeah, but what is the second question?
So she's asking.
Oh, yeah.
You have read so many books. Do you read them and retain the knowledge, or you simply read them and then put them aside?
She wants to know whether your memory is very good. Whether you read...You forget, read, you go back and practice, or you read and just leave it off. Mandarin.
What I agree Mandarin, with,
Mandarin.
我觉得很好的，我就继续学的教训。
Correct.
但是我不相信的，我就丢掉。
哦，丢掉。丢掉。
Whatever you think is valuable to your life, you keep it. But whatever you think is useless, you will let it go.
Yes, correct. Whatever you think is useful, you absorb, you eat, you digest, and then you practice.
Yeah.
Whatever is not useful, you put it in the toilet.
对呀。
No need to digest. So this is how she practices.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay. Crystal, that's it.Question. Thank you. Thank you, Sister Song.
My name is Lee Kim Yu.
His name is Lee Kim Yu.
Sounds like Lee Kuan Yu.
Sounds like Lee Kuan Yu.
Yeah, yeah.
He says, sounds
Lee Kim Yu. My respect to you.
My respect to you, she says.
My question is, Malaysia and Singapore is so near.我可以叫你喜哲妈妈。
She said, can she call you 喜哲妈妈？Can she call you? Can he call you, Mama?
I call her. 我是只小狗。我是狗年出生的。
啊，狗年出生的。
我还是叫你喜哲妈妈。
She still want to call you 喜哲妈妈啦。
我因为马来西亚跟新加坡这样近，你这样可爱，为什么你这样久才来吉隆坡马来西亚？
Their brother is missing you very much. She say Malaysia and Singapore are very near. How come it took you so long to come to here? How come you don't come here often? She says. So I'm asking you when you coming back again here.
You ask the railway people not to go on strike.
No, my second question is.We talk about life. Everyone wants to live long. Maybe can you share with us, since it just finishes, let's share with us your idea about death.
About death?
Yeah.
Okay. He said we're all talking about life at the moment.
Yeah.
And then the brother here wants to know, can you share with us what do you think of death?
Death,
yeah.
I have...
In Mandarin.
I haven't met him, I don't know him.
They say, today I have never met him. I therefore have no experience. And the brother there never give me his address.
Thank you, sister.
He wants to know about that, but you have no experience.
哎呀，不要介绍我。
啊，不要介绍我。They have no experience. Yeah. She always say, I have a great interest in life and living. That's why I continue to live. Say in Mandarin, sister.
What did you say?
A great interest in life and living. That's why.
我对生活很有兴趣。
啊。
啊，我不想死。
我对生活
很有兴趣。
很有兴趣。
兴趣。
兴趣。
A great interest.
A great interest. This keep her going.She has the spirit, and interest in life. So that's why she get very strong and keep going.
And the name of the 兴趣 is Ha Ha Ha.
All right!
Thank you very much, Mr. Chen's 雪糕笑声无烦恼吃素无为而无所不为不知道是什么是毒非常好学而且还不认识死
是谁 She said thank you very much. She summarizes all your succinct answers to all of them. Yeah. Thank you. Sister, thank them all.
谢谢大家 Thank you, everybody.
Yeah. Wait.
接受过非常多的奖状，包括在2003年4月获得了澳大利亚昆士兰大学 from the Australia South Queensland University conferred with an honorary PhD degree.
They say in 2003.The professor of the University of Southern Queensland conferred on you the honorary doctorate degree for humanity.
I was a mistake.
say Mandarin, sister.
那是做错的，我不晓得，我不懂这是什么。
许哲女士给我的感觉就是非常的谦虚，完全没有名门必要。她说今天呢、她要为我们献上一首歌曲。
Yes, sir.You're going to share with them a Mandarin song, so I'll share with you, I'll sing with you.
这首歌曲就是何日君再来。
All right, 何日君再来 we sing together, sister.
好话不常开，好景不常在。小妹，路上想自带，今宵离别后，何日君再来？喝完了这杯，敬敬点小菜，人生难得几回醉。
来，
再敬你一杯。
今宵离别后，何日君再来？Thank you very much. 谢谢，真的。
谢谢大家。
谢谢。
Thank you, everybody.
我和我们大家，我代表大家向我们喜哲妈妈再说一声谢谢啊，谢谢。 上提到清净心啊，多么的重要。你看它多么的清净，对不对？所以我常常说，心是一切根本啊。我们每个人都知道，问小孩子，欢喜的心好，还是生气的心好？每个人都知道，哈哈哈的心好，对不对？可是你看，我们常常都是以生气的心啊，跟人家往来，对不对？我们都知道宽容大量的心，布施的心好，对不对？可是我们常常都是以妒忌的心，哦，很小气的心在往来。所以我们从喜哲妈妈113岁，她应该是我们大家的妈妈，对不对？
对，
有啊。所以，从他身上，我们真的可以看得到，就是人因为心很清净，所以我们才能够健康长寿，才能够真的哈哈哈。所以你们还不要还马来西亚这边很多都是马来西亚的朋友多，你们还不要喜哲妈妈再来马来西亚。